Hi, I'm Bernie Thompson. I'm the founder of Plugable Technologies. It's been almost 20 years since Gigabit Ethernet rolled out, and finally we're getting to the next speed level with 2.5 gig Ethernet rolling out here in 2020. And this is Plugable's first product with a 2.5 gig USB Ethernet adapter that works on any Windows or Mac PC. So it just plugs in with USB-C or USB-A to either a Windows or Mac laptop. The good thing about 2.5 gig Ethernet is it's backwards compatible. So today I can plug this in to my Windows PC and it's going to work on this existing network that I already have here that's Gigabit Ethernet. And then as I update other pieces, basically, once the routers and switches are at 2.5, any of the end node computers that have 2.5 gig adapters like this are going to see that big boost in performance. Everybody else will keep working, and we can slowly get everybody else rolled over to 2.5 gig. So this is a great way to kind of invest now and begin building towards 2.5 gig in a future-proofed fashion. So here at Plugable, we have a lot going on our network at any given time. You know, we might be editing this video that we're making, and we're working a lot of image files, and we've got people sending large data files back and forth, and you know, maybe streaming the occasional sporting event or something like that. So all of that is occurring over a gigabit Ethernet network, and very often that network is actually what's limiting the speed of a copy or moving that data around. We have an opportunity finally to jump our network performance by, you know, up to 2.5 times. Real world is going to be, you know, somewhere around maybe twice as fast or in that area. One of the big advantages of 2.5 gig Ethernet is it actually uses the same Cat5 cabling that you have already. 2.5 gig Ethernet will work on up to 100 meters of Cat5e or Cat6 cable, and many newer installations already have that. Some of the higher speeds of gigabit Ethernet that are coming, 5 gig and 10 gig, they require in many cases new cabling or higher quality cabling, and so that makes the rollouts more difficult. But with this sort of adapter and the 2.5 gig technology, that should be easier for you. So with 2.5 gig Ethernet, if I plug in, you know, into my available USB port, again, our adapter supports either USB-A or USB-C, is it going to work in every case? Well, like a lot of new technologies, there's new chips in these 2.5 gig adapters, and those chips require drivers. There's drivers available for our adapter for Windows and Mac OS. You do need to install that driver to get for it to work and to get maximum performance. And some of the operating systems that don't have installable drivers, like iOS, Android, some of the more kind of tablet and mobile platforms that aren't Mac and Windows, you may have to wait a little while for adapters like this to be supported. So there you go, Plugable's new 2.5 gig Ethernet adapter that supports both USB-C and USB-A, laptops, tablets, and desktops, both Windows and Mac. And it's a great way to future-proof what you're doing right now for the 2.5 gig network that you're probably going to be converting over to over the next few years. If you have any questions about compatibility, what routers, other operating systems, we are always happy to answer those questions with our US-based support team. Just go ahead and ask them below. Thanks for watching.